You can use the word get when you capture, hurt, or kill something or someone. Tom shot a deer. Or you could say that he got a deer, or he killed a deer, or he hurt a deer when he shot it. And perhaps later it died. I got the rabbit that was eating from my garden. Here's the word get in the past tense. And this could mean that I caught the rabbit, or I killed the rabbit, or I hit the rabbit. But in this case, I caught the rabbit. I captured the rabbit. If a mosquito lands on my neck and I hit him like this and I kill the mosquito, then I got the mosquito. I got him. Or if it stings me before I kill him, then I can say, it got me. Often when people catch animals or kill animals, you use the masculine pronoun him as the object, and it sounds like, I got him. These two words often go together in a kind of a contraction, and you drop the H and it just sounds like this, got him. I got him. I got him. I killed him. I got him. Of course, get is not always used when killing something. You can use it when you catch something or when you capture something. For example, if the police are looking for something or someone and they catch the person, we often use the word get. The police got him. In the future tense, using the going to future, here's the verb be, and then going to, and then the main verb is get. The police are going to get him, meaning that the police are going to capture him or catch him. And remember that going to often is contracted into this form, gonna. The police are gonna get him. If someone says, I'm going to get you, then it means that they're going to try to hurt you in some way. It might be serious or not, but it's a pretty common expression to say that somebody's going to get someone else. If you hear someone say, I'm afraid they're going to get me, then whoever this is, group or organization, is going to hurt somebody or kill somebody. You can change the subject here. You can say, I'm afraid she's going to get me. I'm afraid he's going to get me. You can use the word it. I'm afraid it's going to get me. So if you're working with a machine and let's say you, or a stapler, and you get your finger caught in the machine or the machine hurts you, then you can say, it got me. The government is going to get them for not paying their taxes. So here's the verb get, and then this could be a company or number of people. That means that they'll go to jail or face some kind of a penalty. In the past tense, you'd say the government got them for not paying their taxes.